Many of you have actually been the victims of scammers over TikTok, Instagram, promising you that you could actually discharge debts with a bill of exchange, and they don't even comprehend the act. And so you find out in the private, they're paying for their bills with Federal Reserve notes. Some of the other scammers are promising you consumer credit success. The fact of the matter is, you need to be a secure party creditor and alter your status from a debtor to a creditor. There's two statuses, a debtor and a creditor. And the bill of exchange and consumer credit is not going to do that for you. What you get is reversals. I've been doing this back since 2010. See for yourself. It was effective then and it's still effective today. Come over here, become a secured party creditor, and learn to discharge debts successfully.
These leaders that are set up over our community, in leadership positions over our community, they're really doing a terrible job. They are ineffective leaders, and the world is going to find out. The world is going to find out very soon that these leaders are not really the true leaders that the Lord is sanctioning and ordaining to lead.
Book of Ezekiel, 37th chapter, first verse. Then you need to listen because you might learn something. Ezekiel 37, verse 1. The hand of the Lord was upon me and carried me away out in the spirit of the Lord and set me down in the midst of the valley which was full of bones. Verse 2. And caused me to pass by them and round about. And behold, there were very many in the open valley. And lo, they were very dry. Has been dead so long till they are now like skeletons. The skeletons has been in this valley for so long till the bones are now dry. Now there's no sign of life in these people. They're walking around in the ghetto. Can't produce nothing for themselves. Walking around like crack Frankenstein. Walking around like the walking dead. Men calling themselves niggas. Women calling themselves bitches. Men calling their women hoes. Because they're mentally dead now. They're spiritually dead. They're on a dead level and have a need to be raised to a living perpendicular. Now there's no sign of life in these people. As we continue with this prophecy, we will see what the Heavenly Father is showing Ezekiel is not a physical death, but a spiritual one. Now this shows us that these bones are not physically dead people, because one does not prophesy to dead people or their bones. Now dead people cannot hear. So we know that this is symbolic to a spiritual and mental death, with that of dead, dry bones in a valley.
For the Lord hath a controversy with the inhabitants of the land, because there is no truth, nor mercy, nor knowledge of God in the land. My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee.
The total due on this loan, as you see, was $6,489.09. So decided to always make it a little more. Constructed a money order right here, if you can see right here. Constructed a money order for $6,900. You know, just overpaid them a little. I always have a tendency to give them a little more than what they asked for. We go over to this document. Once again, you see, accept the value method written across the page. This was set off for $3,650. And yet another one, and I'm just going to show you three. They did accept the value written across the page. As you see here, this one was $1,435. Now, let's move over here. I'm going to cover this information up. Social and all. So, as you can see here, this is credit report. If I can focus in here.
get this here. Can you see that? Credit report. Begin credit report. Okay, this is a credit report. Don't you see the name? Yeah, I'll let you see one of the old addresses that's there. Jamaica, New York. Okay, we'll move on here. Don't want you to see the company. Here is debt that was set off, settle, and close. As you see right here, it was 90 days past due. We go over here. The balance is zero. It was $1,900. It was set off, settled, and closed on 11-18-2010. Company. Here is another one that was actually set off, settled, and closed. It was actually only $99 owed on this credit card. As you can see, $99 zeroed out, zero balance. Yet another company here. This was the auto loan. I'll show you down here. It's charged off. Okay, over here, as you can see, let me find that for you. Here. As you see right here, it was $15,000 loan and it zeroed out. Balance now zero. This was accepted for value. 420 2011. And yet another from that same creditor, $500 loan accepted for value.
Watch the video response to this particular video on what to do if a creditor refused to accept or claim that they do not accept your tender or payment for discharge. Be certain to watch that video next. Thank you.